Ryan, you're out of band too, right? Yeah. All right.
I think everything should be fine.
You're a band drummer.
All right, if everything is not fine, if the stream starts doing anything freaky, Flatangle, give us a heads up, will you? So, up first.
Really not much room here for all of us to stand
over here.
I would say only
there's something funky going on with the
yeah, band members only. Get him.
Yeah. Maybe look behind the chair.
Yeah. Everyone else go behind the chair.
Yeah. Can we get?
Is it two then finale?
Wait, are we gonna do it to like? Well, we don't do two songs in a row. Oh, like we're not gonna do it like one band is one song each.
Two songs each, and then you do one song again later.
All right. So two songs first.
Do all the bands have to do the same songs?
No.
Okay.
No, you play whatever you want, whatever difficulty you want. Two songs, and then after two song sets, we're going to do one song.
We start off with
all right, so the way this is going to work, each band is going to start off by doing a two song set, and then after each band does their two song set, they're going to do one final song. You guys are going to vote on your favorite band, and yeah, and we're going to see who wins the Battle of the Bands. First up, we have Skitch, Mick Pickle, Sledgehammer, and Peter Pan, and then Peter Pan is going to introduce everyone.
Wait, are we playing No Fail?
So the name of our band is I Love My Wife All the Time.
We're also going to be playing on No Fail, just in case someone does go to fail, we can still get an accurate percentage of how they did at the end of the song. What's your band name, guys?
I Love My Wife All the Time.
This is I Love My Wife All the Time. And go down and turn on the all songs too.
If you feel like it's coming up, you're going to be like, hey, it's coming up.
Down.
Oh, my
all songs, just so they're all
more songs.
No, no, we haven't played them.
I'm not your way, am I?
How
is
Star
Power? Whenever I hear that week,
no.
Oh, my God. Sorry.
Okay, I'll do it.
Thank you, Flandangle. Watch out for drips, boys. Watch out for drips. All right, so do you guys know what songs you're going to be playing, or is it...
The second one's going to be a surprise, but the first one is For Play a Long Time by Boston.
All right, so I Love My Wife All the Time is going to open up with For Play Long Time by Boston.
I can only play drums on easy, but it's better than playing guitar.
Sounds good. So this is a difficult song to play. Who's playing the bass? Who's playing the bass?
I'm a slapping the bass.
Flanagan is slapping the bass. What difficulty are you playing on today?
A hard.
Sledgehammer, you're playing drums on Heezy?
Yeah.
Heezy. Mick Pickle, you're playing guitar on?
Expert. So remember, Star Power when they eat Star Power.
And
Peter
what difficulty are you playing on?
He's
a playing on expert.
Hopefully the lag's not bad.
Oh yeah, we have not calibrated. This TV has not been calibrated, so.
It's on game mode. It should be fine.
It feels good.
I'll go with it.
Oh! Oh, off to a good start.
Look at the whammy.
Look at
my wife all the time.
Woo!
Do we get points for showmanship?
No.
No.
Yeah.
We are ruthless.
To be fair, Michelle last time.
You're a hype man, Brendan.
What?
You're a hype man.
Yeah, that's true. I'm the hype man.
Drums. I like
the shades
and that's helpful.
Let's go, Ryan.
That bass.
I can taste the bass. We've got to tone. Get that groove on.
Ryan.
Yeah?
Start hard.
Right now?
Yeah. Lots of notes here.
Pete, you can move that way a little tiny bit just so like camera's here. Kapow, kapow, kapow!
Now there's a real long wave coming out.
Unison bonus!
Woo!
We're in Labrador.
Coming live to you from an address unknown.
70.
St. John's Road.
All right. Got the steam.
It's gonna get really loud.
Yeah. Oh, look at that thing! Grooving! I think that's the groovy.
Oh, there's the groove.
Oh, she's grooving now. I can taste it again.
It's been such a long time! I think I should be going! And time doesn't wait for me, it keeps on rolling. Sail on, I'm an astronaut, yeah. I've got to keep on chasing the dream. I've got to be on my way. Wish there was something I could say.
Clap.
I'm just moving on. Don't forget about me after I've been gone. I don't want no more. Guess that's out of your front door. Oh yeah. It's been such a long time. It's been such a long time.
Power.
Oh, okay.
Well, I've been so lonely when I am without you. But in my mind, deep in my mind, I can't forget about you. Good times, the faces that remind me. I'm trying to forget your name and leave it all behind me. You're coming back to find me. I'm just moving on. You'll forget about me after I've been gone. I don't want no more. It's just outside of your front door. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's been such a long time. It's been such a long time. Woo!
Bill, Bill. You ever seen School of Rock?
Bill, Bill, Bill,
Bill,
Bill.
It's been such a long time. I think
my ways every day. I'm just moving on. Yeah. Oh. Hey, just moving on. Ah, in my time. Yeah. Oh, you know how to get home. Don't stop. Don't stop.
For a sec.
Energy though.
Energy, 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 energize.
Synergy.
Synergy.
That's what I like.
So you guys have another one now?
Yeah.
Yeah, one sec.
Ooh, make it mix.
Should we mute the mic while we're playing, do you think? Would that, like, would that be...
Does anyone know what...
Like, how's the audio on this guy?
Do the half screen thing. What's that about?
Three free streak.
What's the chat saying? You like me?
I don't know. I'm not really looking at it.
Let's see. If I nails in that voice, heart. Hill art, this band is sweet. My ears are loving every second. If I nails said woo, baby. Angel said woo. Sly Fox said I'm real. Crux had decided to tune in to see what you guys were at before I went to bed. My poor ear.
Not ears. Not ears.
My poor ear.
Only one. Only one ear.
Which one, oh, man?
Left or right?
Oh, gosh.
Ears with their own.
All right.
You wish.
All right, you guys can go on now.
You guys
want to
go on now?
We're doing one more song right now.
You want to
go? Okay, let's just go.
Yeah.
What's on your mind? Let's just go through and see. But right. I think I have an idea.
Yeah, I don't know if
they
just like.
Look, it's us.
It is.
We all gotta play it like that this
just,
time.
Just go down.
Cause it, like if we took the easy way out. I'm not right going, but we took the easy way out. Would that count?
Are you check of a score
say it so.
Or points or
yeah, I just can't. That's why I just had you guys wait there. I just took percentages and difficulties.
Say it.
It has like nothing though. It only has one guitar and one bass. Where does that sound hard?
It's an awfully easy song to play. Risky business, boys.
And girls.
No, easy.
That's
awfully easy.
Okay, now let's do Detroit Rock City.
Does that go into
effect?
How easy the song is to play?
Yeah.
Or we can do Sabotage. Let's do Sabotage.
I have a very complex rubric of how I'll be grading the songs.
Okay, that's it, that one. Yeah, that one's pretty good.
Sabotage.
All right, next we're going to be hearing Sabotage by the Beastie Boys.
Well, yeah. No. By, was it? I love my mother. What? I love my wife every day.
And your mom. You don't even know the name of your band.
So all we do is focus on the music. Who needs a band name that has great music?
Whatever, dude. How do I find your record in the store?
Oh, we have a CD.
I don't like it!
Good, you're good, Ryan.
Oh, I can't stand it! You know I planned it! I'ma set it straight, cause what a game! I can't stand nothing when I'm in here, cause your crystal ball ain't so crispy crystal! Why you sit back and wonder why? I got this bone in my side! Oh my god, it's a mirage! I'm telling you, it's sabotage!
looking like yellow thorns, pretty much.
God, what you see, you might not get, and we can't bet. Sometimes you get soup, yet sleeping on the same desk. Come on, Ross, I'm trying to tell now, it's sabotage!
Right. Ah, run! Oh! Oh no!
I'll come back and save you.
Whoa!
Leave us up for a sec.
Oh, yeah. I love my wife all the time.
Also, you're keeping in mind the difficulties, right?
Yeah.
What about, are you keeping in mind the love for the wife and how often it is?
That's the message we want to show in our music.
Hey, yo. Do you guys remember what you had?
I had 95.
I had 86.
Pete had 84. I had 92.
What were you on, Pete?
Expert.
What? I thought you were an easy.
No.
Oh,
never mind. Sabotage!
Somebody was on easy, weren't it?
Yeah. Killing.
Oh, yeah.
Go. What'd you get, Mike?
95 expert.
Go!
Alright.
Oh, okay. What were the reactions in the chat to that song?
Feel bad for me. We had one more song later on.
Well, honestly, I was going to say good job.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
What'd they say?
Hey. So this one guy.
Hey.
Yeah.
Oh!
Are you okay? What the heck happened? Are you okay? What even just happened? What did?
She's looking at me.
I love my wife all
the time.
This is why I was trying to break this off.
What do you think we named our band after?
Poor gross. Who's Sly Fox?
This is why we should be friends.
Sly Fox, like, isn't that the old game?
No, that's
Sly Fox. Sly Cooper.
Sly Cooper.
All right, who's up next?
Kevin Giles and the Cats.
Thank you, Angel.
Yeah. Yeah, baby!
Yeah, baby!
Say that five times fast.
Kevin Giles and the Cats in the Rat Pack.
You guys just swore.
Cats in the Rat Pack?
Yeah.
All right, so up next we have Kevin Giles and the Cats in the Rat Pack. So we've got Nick Knoll on
bass.
Griffey Cabs on the drums. Pokey Hokey on the guitar. And Benny B on the vocals. What song are you going to be singing first?
Well, I can't remember.
Yeah, what is it?
When you were young.
Slapbox 9996 says Kevin Giles, they swear.
We're doing that When You Were Young by the Beatles.
By the Beatles. Beatles will be up first. Thank you, Chloe. We know we are awesome.
Who?
Chloe Green.
Sick, Chloe Green.
Chloe Green is there.
That's, is she really?
Chloe Green 2002.
Man, 1:10 in the morning. She got school tomorrow.
So do I.
There you go.
Friend of stream, Chloe Green.
Taking you to school is a video game.
Kind of annoying, isn't it?
At the end, leave your scores up.
Alright, here we go.
Yeah.
This is all.
Yeah.
She is. Look at that pizzazz!
Whoa! Whoa, look at this going!
You play for Gifted! Watch it now, here he comes! He doesn't look a thing like you! The funny, talks like a gentleman, like you imagine when you were young! Can we climb the mountain? I don't know! Higher now than
take it easy, now. Watch it go.
Ain't no go, Sonny. Good job by being here, Angel. Just remember, science is fun. Don't ask Pokey. Yeah, literally. Pretty sure it's almost a full bar.
Yeah, yeah.
It is.
I missed that note too. It was just putting the tarp out of my head.
Woo!
Griffin, did you leave?
No, I did not.
I think he did.
No, look, because if so, this would be odd.
That's true.
So did this run out of battery?
With the behind their head?
Redo?
I don't know. Well, hold in on. You gotta hold in on them.
Batteries are in.
Ready? No, no,
it was not me.
You.
It was
she flashed once and turned off.
Yeah, maybe batteries. Let me see. This got a little funky setup here in the back.
Oh, does it?
Batteries are in the whole time.
My battery acid is right there.
Oh yeah, the old battery under is. Yeah, the old battery's broken.
What?
Yeah. It's Tim Boyle.
That's funny. Alright, so behind the back might not be a good idea.
Yeah. Don't abuse her too much.
What's chat say?
Alright, so. That may have been a party foul, but we're gonna let it slide because they're basically done that song anyway. They're going on to song number two!
Oh, 90s
across the board!
90s across the board.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Yeah, I'll take it, I'll take it. Alright. And we're all an expert.
Her!
I think we're. No, you're on
expert.
I was on expert. But the rest of us are on her.
We have a faulty guitar.
Our second song is Reptilia, also by the Beatles.
Just go past it quick.
Mothership Q.
Remember when John Lennon and the Beatles was like.
Nick, did you see what happened to Rock Tattoo Hurt?
Well, that was a
good
phrase.
No, it was not me.
Hell yeah, it was.
Well, we got two.
Griffin. Can't do it, can't we?
That would have sucked.
Stopped on it. Yeah. What just happened?
Griffin goes like this for the kick, doesn't he?
Oh, yeah, so do I.
Sometimes.
So it's like, you can't get your brain wrapped around this.
Rock Band 1 was like no
problem. Depends on the song. Like, if it's like two one, I can't keep my foot on, I gotta go like that.
But then, like.
Is it easier to do it like this though? Like, if you get used to it?
Yeah, it's easier, like, but like, I think we're going to be able to
turn it. I hate doing it because I find my ankle hurts a lot. I hate doing it.
Mother
the only thing I don't like about drums.
What?
Well, I
don't know. Oh. Wait, can we pause? This is.
I think it's just one of them. It's just free. You just release it. But yeah.
That's super sick.
Oh,
My son, we rock so hard. We rock so hard.
Are you ready? Alright, you ready, kid? You guys ready?
Oh yeah, girl!
Kevin Jones and the Cat in the Rat Pack!
Yeah, baby!
Kevin Jones, who's like the Rat Pack?
Well, you guys are swearing so much that one.
Alright, so personally, this is one of my favorite bands.
So what they just did, doesn't cover anything.
Who knows? 90s cross board.
Is it Coach? No.
I'm the judge. Right. I make the rules.
Okay. As long as it was a judge decision, it's okay.
So, yeah. Oh,
the judge. What about the
judge, jury, and executioner?
Oh, who's doing this?
Oh,
that's
you.
Oh man.
Who's that?
You got a rogue.
Now the real beauty starts.
Oh man, that's the only way to go.
They're gonna fucking know or else they'll come all the way in.
Sure, the jump said I got
beauty.
Place.
Now the real beauty.
Jump said I got
beauty.
You're
not ugly. You have a real beauty.
They get like...
No, no, like, this part is gone.
Yeah.
All right. I don't speak to any humans. So he said, where's the mic?
What?
Say, I don't know how to speak to any humans.
No, I never do. Thank you.
And plants and animals, though.
Okay, what song are we gonna do first?
Dogs.
You're saying?
Okay.
No, I was just going over
wait.
First.
Yeah.
You give it away!
Alright, we're doing this one, we'll do this.
Alright.
Is
this
okay? Alright.
Let's
do it. Alright, wait, what's your band name?
We are... I forgot.
I can't remember that.
We are the Pooh Jams.
Yeah.
But jams as in beats.
Oh, like with a Z.
Up next, we have the Pooh Jams, but jams as in beats. With Moonlight on the
bass.
Bean on the G-tar, Kyle on the drums, and KZ on the microphone.
Do I say I'm ready?
Oh, wait, I wait.
On the microphone.
Where's the kick? I'm ready. Where's the controller go?
Is it?
Oh, over here.
Can you click me in?
What difficulty do you want?
Medium?
Expert.
I don't play this.
Oh, wait, this song is
no
this song just talking.
Yeah,
oh,
close.
Well, then put me on hard. Okay.
Let's rock and roll. I'm ready.
I think I played this
song.
But
I gotta get to put it in ya!
What song is this again?
Give it away.
Uh-oh.
By the Chili's, the Hot Chili's!
By the Hot Pooh Jam.
The Hot Pooh
Jam. The
Hot
Pooh
Jam.
The Hot Pooh
Jam.
I apologize.
Moist.
You know what it's right now? Oh!
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, sorry. Ha ha ha!
toward me. I just picked my nose and I'm going to put the camera back. I'm hoping that the video gets so I look at the camera and like... I'm hoping like it's a good photo.
I think we're lucky that we don't have any neighbors.
Right now.
I'd like to point out.
I'd like to point out I got
99%.
I'd like to point out
a 92%. Hey, one second, I got a
picture. I got 81%. I'm a
solo. It's my Hillary.
She got 99%.
What?
You were laughing through half of them.
Whoa.
Get away. KZ called Bob Marley a planet instead of
Bob Marley
was
in the star.
Was that the one we said?
Keep it like a kisser.
What I said?
You said, why does everybody want to keep her like a kisser and Rover's miser?
What is it supposed to be?
Miser like a miser. And you said kisser.
All right, guys. Let's get it going. All right.
You've also got a drum issue once again. If you want to fix it, it's totally up to you. But.
Do you want to do Paramore?
Not in
the afternoon? Oh, yeah.
I've never seen 1 second.
Wait.
Before.
Yeah. No?
Crazy.
How many seconds are in?
Oh, yeah? What do you want to play?
3,600.
Heard?
Sure. Yeah. About 3,600.
The louder the better!
Okay.
Normally, these are like interesting facts. Right now, it's just the louder the better.
What are they saying about performance?
That'd be like 5 hours.
Uh-oh.
I did that.
Give it away now.
Yeah. Give it away.
Flandangles says, fantastic job, band 3. Crook says 99%. Ha ha. Chloe Green 2002 says, ha ha. Flandangles says, voice of an angel confirmed.
Peanut Jennings.
There's a little bit more.
This is more guitar.
Oh. Oh, it's not over.
Awesome. You're awesome.
You're doing anything specific?
Did anyone say anything when I was thrown across the room? No.
No.
I was wondering if it was.
No, I don't think. I don't think you could really see it on the camera.
Oh, I told Chloe to join. Hi, Chloe.
Go team.
The first bed is better to be on. Thank you, Angel and Chloe. This is a sledgehammer in case you can't see me.
Oh, what? Ooh. That one's 54.
Oh, yeah.
98.
100. Oh,
that's one phrase streak, though.
Hillary, that like averages out with 99. You saw it 75 on each song.
Yeah.
This is.
So, what are we doing now, Nikki?
What do you got?
Nikki!
This is awkward, isn't it?
Nikki,
yeah.
Nikki. Brendan, what do you want? Take us for a ride. Take us for a ride.
John. So, what are we going on for?
Yeah, you guys are now done.
Woo!
So, Ben won. You guys are back up.
Thanks for coming, everybody.
Yeah, we're back up.
Back up? What's our backup? Backup singers? My main problem with last time is I always missed it when the Unison Star Power came up. Can you say something to let me know when you're about to do your Star Power?
Be like, you might want to talk in the red drum. It's been coming out like for the past couple. If you do, it's not a big deal. Like
full band, full combo. Tank that.
Yes.
Oh, it's good. 100%.
This one's really easy on drums, I heard.
No, so I mean, I saw.
What's the name of Paramore song?
Oh, good.
That's what you get.
That's green.
You get what you
want. That's what you're doing. We
accidentally
backed up.
I accidentally pressed red, but I was typing the thing back in.
So Angel's gone to bed, but she has already voted for a band.
She's already what?
Angel has gone to bed, or so she says, but she has already voted for a band.
Whoa!
Alright, you can't know until.
Well, like, come on now.
Is this what we're doing? Yeah.
Is everyone
playing one more song?
Yeah, yeah. Every band.
Alright.
Are you in there wrong, Galen?
Apparently, I tried.
Your best. It's all matters. I just gotta hold down the button and just
okay.
Do that.
Right? Okay. The worst thing happened is
we got diversity. We got diversity.
80s.
Even better.
We got expert.
Flandangle, who was the second band?
Here we go.
Or the second vote, sorry? Oh, okay.
First band. Oh, this one's fun on guitar. Notice like on bass?
I'm pretty sure it's pretty groovy. It's just like bum 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 bum.
I can dig a sweet groove. As long as I can taste it. Cinnamon Toast Crunch. The groove you can see.
This is I Love My Wife All the Time playing Everlong. Flanagan is in a bass groove.
And I wonder.
Never mind.
When I feel alone with you. If everything I feel is good.
If everything could ever be this good again, the only thing I'll ever ask of you, you gotta promise not to stop it. I'll say when she said, breathe out so I can breathe.
So warm! My arms!
And now I know you've always been.
I'll do.
And I wonder, yeah, what else is all with you? A second draw, yeah, got it. If everything could ever be this little forever. If anything could ever be this good, I'm working.
Hey DJ, turn my left headphone off.
The only thing I ever ask of you, you gotta promise not to stop it. I say when she said, if everything could ever be this real forever. If anything could ever be this good again. The only thing I'd ever ask of you, you gotta promise not to stop when I say when.
Hit the last note.
Just for cool purposes.
And that is the last song from Band One. I love my wife all the time.
Oh yeah, yeah. 4.95. 4.95.
Oh, everyone's just like this, and Sledgehammer's like, ooh.
Jeez, you all right?
Oh yeah,
man. Look at
oh,
him.
I gotta take a picture of this.
Look at that right, numbers.
I got a good picture of this.
I'm literally never seen a bigger set of numbers in my life.
Even in a math book.
All right, up next we have Band 2. Kevin Giles and the Cats in the Rat Pack.
Kevin Giles and the Cats in the Rat Pack.
That's amazing. Is that right?
Crook says good night,
farewell.
I'll play
it. Doesn't matter to me.
What?
He's going to go here. I've already voted for you.
Kevin Giles and the Cats in the Rat Pack.
If I sound this little
uncle.
He needs to be pushed back with her.
You can
sit down here if you want.
Good night, Crook.
See you never, Crook.
She'll never hear you.
Please
don't
first. What's that? Type it in for
her. No, I'm here. I have a card.
Okay. Type it in so she can read it.
Hello, Nubby 55.
Who?
Nubby 55.
Sort of my difficulty.
We're currently having a battle of the bands with people that are all very, very, very good at Rock Band. That may or may not be
the
sarcasm.
Ace
of Spades. So you're done by genre there now.
We've already had two songs from each band and the third song from our first band.
Location,
this is the
stars.
Third song from our second band with one more song afterwards.
So go right down to the bottom.
Ace of Spades. Throw off Ace of Spades.
I don't know. Okay, something around this area.
Me and McPiggle are playing Shackler's Revenge later. We're eyes closed.
Yeah, that's correct.
Oh my!
Oh my!
This is Let's
do it.
Okay.
This is like that one of the hardest songs in the game.
Peace sales. But who's buying?
That's the song we play at Bury Heights.
I don't know any of the words.
Whoa!
Very easy.
Whoa!
Right. I'm scared.
Don't worry about it. They're on the screen. They're on the screen, baby. They're on the screen.
No, don't.
We're on no fail, so it doesn't matter.
Look at it.
Run the screen,
what
baby.
What do you mean I don't believe in
Ryan? What's this? I tattoo every day.
What do you mean I don't
pay my bills? What do you think? I'm broke?
It goes later on. If there's a new way,
da
I like it. I'll be the first in line. We're currently having a battle of the bands with some strictly average rock band players.
Oh, your guitar is so hard.
No worries! No worries! That's just that first part.
Talk to him every day!
Talk to him every day!
Talk to him every day! But what do you mean I can't go to work on time? Got nothing better to do? Woo! What do you mean pay my bills? What do you think I'm...
You hit at least 10% of those.
What?
You hit at least 10% of those.
If this was guitar hair, I'll probably hit most of them.
When you get used to it, it's easier to hit the hand notes on this guitar. When
the hammer notes?
Yeah.
No.
You can slide so much easier. Oh, 100%.
I guess it's what you're used to, but like, the guitar hair version was way better.
Now, when you miss one hammer-on, you have the screw on it.
Yeah.
I don't know if it was like that in the Guitar Hero.
It is,
the strum on the Guitar Hero is far better for like harder songs.
So. Whoa, whoa!
Blind angle. This is a train wreck and I love it.
You put a price on me?
Oh yeah.
My boss, sing like Goofy. Bruce, oh, 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 boy. I'm just gonna be for
I was really banking on this riff not being her.
You are on no fail though, so like...
Oh, I got it now.
Sales, but who's fired?
Not me.
Is definitely your mom on your computer?
Right, oh, in your mind.
That's not even my account in this.
Oh my gosh.
My poo jams.
I just like
you gotta pick their
children.
That's
not even
yeah, me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Quick pick.
Someone is in Nick Bull 99.
Who buy it?
Oh my god.
Who buy it?
Who buy it?
That was unreal.
You still doing that one we were talking about?
Do Master Exploder. Green grass and hot dogs.
Down with the sickness.
Uncontrollable urge.
Hey, quickly, you want to have a go on one after?
What? Wish you were sorry.
Yeah. If there's Creed on this, I'd be singing Creed.
Oh, man. I'll be doing it.
Cool Cat.
Can you take me higher?
Psycho Killer.
Where is it?
What is it?
Oh, yeah. I think me and McPiggle are going to have a go at a song after.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, so I can get some of them funky bass riffs.
Nice.
Man, I just kind of going to mine.
What are you doing?
Oh, what are you doing?
Yeah.
Can we put in an outfit?
Is that true?
It's true.
He smells. He's stinky.
The man is home.
Oh, my God!
Just some chat characters. Coombs 97 buys that. Is this Ryan Coombs? Is he that young? Is he that 97?
Yeah.
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 All right. So this is the last song before we all have to vote. I don't have it right now. I don't know where it's gone.
No,
that's not it.
Having trouble winning over the crowd? Choose the no fail game modifier.
Having trouble winning over the crowd? And I said, well, my name's Johnny, and it might be a sin. I'm playing on my own. I'm going to be the best as ever.
How?
Johnny, up your bow, Brian, and Phil Howell. I'm from Houston, Georgia, and the devil makes it turn out.
Oh, here we go.
If you made it go.
What's his band's name?
This is the Poo Jams as in Beats with Misery Business. No, you get what you get. I don't know, some Paramore song. I advise you turn any headphones or speakers down low or risk losing them all together. Nubby55, who has only said hello so far, just typed in story. RIP my headphones. So random.
That's what you got.
Cast your votes for band one, who is I Love My Wife All the Time, band two, who is Kevin Giles and the Cats in the Rat Pack, or band three, who is the Poo Jams, but Jams is in Beats.
Was that hit one phrase the whole time?
Yeah, buddy.
All right, so we're gonna play a song for fun while you guys are voting.
Who's playing? I don't know. Whoever wants to. I
want to play.
I want to play.
Can I sing?
Can I sing?
Me and you are. Yes. Living on a prayer.
Living on a prayer.
Can we live on a prayer, please?
We get this duet.
Okay, I guess. This is a compilation band.
Yeah, this is Punk Master Flex and the Funky Homo Sapiens.
This is a train wreck and I love it.
R.I.P. my headphones.
Playing Dangle.
What are we gonna do? We'll
talk. That wasn't for you guys even.
Living on a prayer.
That was the one before. I don't know what I just.
Jonathan,
I gotta pick my characters.
That's what you
said. Oh, rest in peace, my headphones. I'm so sorry, Nubby 55.
Oh, smoking.
Oh, smoking on the piss.
What are we doing?
Flandango. KZ has most pizzazz in this by far. Thank you, Flandango.
Living on prayer it is.
Oh, God. Please don't deliver on prayer.
Thanks, Brett and all.
Not living on prayer, all right?
I'm playing bass.
You know it?
Yeah.
Well, kind of.
I know what I'm saying.
Like, I've heard the song.
Expert or bust?
Expert or bust? Alright,
expert or bust?
Expert or bust?
Expert
Osmond.
This is the Dave Grohl band.
We're all Dave Grohl here.
I thought it was the Norwegians.
Oh, yeah, we're a
Norwegian band.
We're a Norwegian band.
Casey has the most pizzazz by far.
Hell yeah.
Pizzazz is good.
Does that help with voting?
Man, I can't see why not.
So far, no one's voted.
Now we got two votes in prematurely.
Oh.
I'm on the right.
Duos don't work on rock band mics. The mic just goes all over the place.
Oh, man.
How?
I'm looking to the sky to save me. Looking for a satellite. Looking for something to help me burn out pride.
Hell, man, you got this on the drums.
What?
So you got this on the drums. Don't worry.
Yes! Oh, man. Get there.
I'm looking for a complication. Looking for some tired of trying. Make my way back home when I learn to fly. Make my way back home when I learn to fly. Make my way back home when I learn to fly.
Unreal. Good job on that baseball.
Almost four stars.
Almost
four stars. Yeah, almost four stars.
I did pretty good. I'd say I was solid 98.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You had like a 6 streak goal.
What?
What?
Did your Dragon Ball Z shirt fit?
What?
Yeah. I may
have shrunk it. Oh, it was. I didn't wear it yet. Well,
we did way better than 43%.
Oh my god. Them big stromer. Boom!
I didn't even know zero phrase.
I know.
I already know. Like, we were on.
I didn't even know.
I don't know. Did
What's
we do
that?
That bad?
What's that?
Like, we didn't sound that
free
bad.
Free Bird.
Just saying.
Yeah,
no, listen. Free Bird. With Ritter's two people, there's two different voices. So, like, it picks up as different things, and it's constantly going like that.
Free Bird's the money talk.
You know.
Suggest a song. Suggest a song.
So we got 86%.
I think Bam 1 was 1.
Wait, we're getting him to suggest a song.
Alright.
Wait, are you going to change people?
Who's winning? I vote Band 2. Don't forget, there's two other votes for Band 1.
I think Band 1 was 1.
Well, only 3 people voted.
No.
Oh.
There was two votes. And then
there's 2 votes pre.
And 2 more people have voted. So it's been 4.
Yeah,
so is currently the votes are 4-1-0.
Yeah.
For who? Oh, I can't tell you that. I'm going to ruin the supply. The green grass and high tides is the request.
Oh, done!
I play green
grass and
high tides.
Who's going to sing it?
Who's going to do the guitar? I'm going to switch it right there.
Expert or boss?
Oh god. Who knows the song? Because I don't.
I might step on your
feet. We only have 3,000.
Alright, I'll put them back.
The song, no problem. Like each. I'm gonna say cumulative.
Over my head.
Not really.
It's like 6 notes.
This is a lot of
fun. That would be.
Yeah.
Exact cumulatively as
well. It's not gonna be the same amount for each.
No, yeah. The song's.
Imagine walls.
You on the kick?
I'm on the kick!
Yeah, baby!
Are you still on no fail?
Nope.
Really? Oh.
Yeah, you already showed me this.
You're gonna have to do something about that knee, man. Because otherwise, I'm just gonna be punking out. Oh, get out of that! I'm not afraid to smack in the face.
Oh.
I swear.
I'm 100% so far.
I didn't know where we started.
I know
this. This one was at the Liam Flandango.
Woo!
Thanks for the man.
I love you like a brother.
So number 1 moderator. Only like one.
Yeah, as it.
We don't know what song I'm going to ask. Man, Pickles, we're going to rock band.
This is my jam back in high school, like this whole game. I didn't mention this song.
Thank you.
Yes.
I'm gonna do a bad enough for this.
This is a sick workout. And drum pedal. Like squeezing one of those things.
Ah!
for the comments. Thanks for the boss.
We're just gonna have. Oh, hey! Band one wins! With a score of more than the rest!
Can we add the $40 to the total?
For what?
$40?
What are we doing here? So I guess the winning
band
should another song.
Yeah. Yeah.
Winning band encore.
Yeah, winning band encore. Winning band encore.
Oh, I know.
Scramble the instruments. All right, guys, if you have any requests, just drop them in the chat. Can't guarantee it'll be any good, but, you know, we'll see what we can do. We got probably another half hour, just some casual rock band having some fun, and then Ox is going to take over on some Overwatch and show you how to get killed in it. Night, blind angle.
Boys, what's going on here? Okay, no one hit back.
He spades.
Blind angle's gone to bed.
He's at peace in the Middle East, reign in Spain.
Don Mackey.
Classic.
Year 2015. What's up, Suey?
Well,
yeah.
Well, yeah, boys. People are still here.
I'm doing bass.
Saying all the time.
Expert.
Or bust.
Oh,
I'm going to
over.
Now, expert or
bust? She's
not expert, I heard. Good song.
I smell so bad. I really need to take a shower.
But I've been getting a long hiring stuff,
so that's why I'm so excited. So I don't
play anything hard. Mothership
Q! Air the place out. Yeah.
I mean, as long as I find it.
It's not as bad as like a tan or
old drips.
That's part of the house too, man. Like, it just stays.
But I mean, you realistically.
What?
You're an expert.
I'll go first.
You're an expert.
Like, cost.
Well, I mean, it could be worse.
Expert or boss?
Okay.
Expert.
Gold stars, let's go.
I don't get any notes.
Or like.
Expert or boss?
Yeah.
Oh my god, we put that in back.
Yeah, I like your positive thinking.
It
could be worse.
Could be worse. Oh no!
What?
Man,
like, the hammer actually smelled like sweaty grease. Like a.
Oh no. You're the best base of your life.
I got your greens. I got your greens.
Have you not played it before?
I haven't played it before.
Yeah.
And I actually love it.
Play what?
Black hole, Nubby says black hole sum.
Oh,
sorry Nubby, we missed.
We didn't do it.
We'll keep it in the list.
Someone else will do it.
Someone will do it after.
He's just our gloating glory.
I really don't know how he won. I really thought Hillary was going to win.
Oh my gosh.
Monopoly takes forever.
Oh, you smart.
Oh, this sucks already.
I'm on the Oh no,
I missed
the person.
Drums are really hard
in
this
song. Woo! Expert or bust.
I'm like, you've got people who are like, oh, you've got an army of 40 soldiers and I got three.
Yeah.
I'm attacking you. Then she goes.
Expert or bust!
Wake up! Yeah, I'm gonna tell them wake up. I was gonna say, I'm gonna wake up. Why are you drinking from under the table? Why are you drinking from under the table? Why are you drinking from under the table? Why are you?
You wanna do?
Why are you? Why are you? Why are you? Why are you? I don't think you trust.
After this, oh my god, I'm sorry.
I'll play one of the guitars.
Black hole sun.
35 is fine. 68.
Good job. What
the heck? Did we update the more animal life?
Yes.
No, I don't think we did. I think it's 58, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, right. Black hole sun.
Okay, yeah, cool.
This is for you, Nubby.
Put on a screen, also, really.
Expert.
Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to be guitar. Oh, sorry, I was back
here.
There's water in here, by the way. I was drinking water out of a cup.
You did it on expert, didn't you?
Yes, I
did. There's not really any cups here I can use.
They made
me sick. Then you're going bass, are you?
Yeah.
Expert or boss? Expert or boss?
I have developing carpal tunnel as well, so that was no problem for me.
Do you really?
Yeah, it's from playing piano my whole life.
Oh my gosh.
It's, it sucks.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna get carpal tunnel. But like, you know what I say.
Great, Nubby. This is all for you.
Are these people we know in real life, or are they just like
random? No, Nubby's random, I think.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah. Woo!
Black hole sun, won't you come and wash away the rain? Black hole sun.
Black Hole Sun, is Ground Control on there?
No, I don't think so.
No, it's not on there. Like, Ground Control by, he died recently.
Dave Bowie?
Yeah.
Space Odyssey.
Space Odyssey. Is that what he's talking about? I don't know.
I would imagine.
Are you talking about Space Odyssey by Dave Bowie?
Ground Control to Major Tom. That one's not on it, but I wish it was.
I don't know if that's the song you're talking about, but like.
Is that an OK Go song?
Yeah.
Nope.
Yes, it is.
No,
on here.
Yeah.
I didn't know OK Go had a song in it. Okay.
Yeah. I think it's just one down. Pick one. I'll say whatever.
Is anyone
want to play
drums? Anybody want to play drums?
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, go ahead.
All right.
Play anything. Control to me. All
right, pick something, guys. Go for it. Cool. Murphy, do you want to okay me in?
Expert or nutting?
You've been okay.
Thanks, girl.
Kayla.
Musicians who would have to select lefty mode. Kurt Cobain, Jimi Hendrix, Paul McCartney.
Yeah, I'd have two times for that song.
When is Flanagan going to here?
He said tomorrow, maybe.
If we get to 3,000.
To what?
3,000. I don't think we'll get to 3,000. The original goal was 300. For his hair. Oh, God.
It's all the same.
those are some good notes that we just hit there, friends.
Why, I think we nailed that one.
Carry on my favorite song, baby.
Minus when we lost the guitar player.
Hey, I got 60 on expert.
Oh my god, Brandy, want to play guitar?
I'm good.
We're a popular rock band. This is your chance to shine.
Oh.
So.
Alright. Whoops. We gotta get.
Right on. Wayward son?
Oops. Get rid of the old button. Press red twice.
Where's the noise? Yeah,
they just went to go get
it. Went to get food.
Oh, he's gone with them, is he?
I should have asked him to pick me up stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Who's gone?
Are we playing?
Like, I've played a lot of games. No, I've never. We just hold. Like, I'm hitting your point. We don't need to. Here we go.
Yeah, we played it last night.
Oh, right.
Save! Got that save! Go big or go home.
Thank you. Despite its heavenly sound, Carry On Wayward Son was recorded on a swamp in Bologna. How do I say that?
Bogalusa.
Louisiana. The band sometimes had each. He circled pillows! I didn't get the rest of that.
Out of the studio while we're
good. Oh, how cute! That's precious.
Dutch to Dutch.
I've never won a song in game.
Look at Jack Sparrow. Carry my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to
cry no more.
That's all she wrote. Where is it?
I don't know.
Dun, 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 is your one 58? On that?
It's 246.
And yes, I suppose we'll get started.
Yeah, okay, so now we're gonna get started with some Overwatch.
Some Overwatch, eh?